personally, I really love the 1-2 exhaust, the dual headlamp. I really like the ground clearance. I really like the way it looks. It looks much big than its competition. And the only thing I was worried about in the beginning was, will the power be able to substantiate the size aspect of it? And now after riding it, yes, I think it did. The seats were comfortable, the ride is fine, the posture was just fine. And me being 6'2 plus, so I need a bit more of comfort, and it just works fine. If you talk about the competition, the price and the performance offers, I'm more than happy.